A new year, a new Flutter event. I can't wait for Flutter Forward. Let me make sure I've added it to my calendar.
Whoa, what just happened?
Craig,
are we doing another Learning to Fly Boring Show crossover?
What the? I think I just broke the Flutterverse.
Oh. Maybe this is happening because we packed so much Flutter content into the next few weeks.
Yeah, that makes sense. That has to be it.
Starting this Monday, January 9th, we'll be releasing all new Flutter content every single day until Flutter Forward on January 25th. We'll have two new code labs, a package of the week,
a live boring show,
two blog posts,
and Learning to Fly is back for season 2 with 3 new episodes.
Then the last week will get you ready for Flutter Forward.
There will even be a weekend coding activity, so get your keyboards and IDEs ready. I have to go find my universe now, but if you want to learn more about 17 Days of Flutter, check out the links in the video description. Looking forward to seeing y'all on Monday.